Hey guys, welcome back. I just got off of work and I've got about an hour to kill, so I thought I'd come over and hunt this section of the park that I haven't really covered yet. I did walk through the other day and found a couple of wheat pennies, so it's got some potential. We'll see what happens. Looks like a wheat penny. Yep, that's a wheat. It's an 0813 signal at 4 inches. Pretty good nickel signal. 12-12. I see it right there. It is a nickel. Looks like it's going to be a. Looks like it's going to be a buffalo. Yep, I'll get it cleaned up and give you a better look at it. There's a 0943 at 6 inches. That's a wheat penny signal. Yep, that's another wheat penny. .1245, 5 inches. .1345, 5 inches. That is the sound of silver. Pretty sure that's going to be a silver dime. .1346. Yep, there we go. It's going to be a merc dime. Looks like it's in pretty good condition. .1341, 5 inches. That's probably a wheat penny. Yeah, I think that's a crusty wheat penny. There's a 1235 at 5 inches. That's in the Indian head range. Yeah, that's going to be an Indian. Nice green one. I can't see what that date is. Maybe you can see it on camera. $13.44 at 6 inches, $10.43 at 6 inches. Be a wheat penny. Yep, green wheat penny.